do something. One of my favorite songs, one of the most beautiful songs ever written. I have two favorite songs. One by Louis Armstrong, Wonderful World. My other favorite song, song that's most deepest to me, is called Death Letter by Mr. Sunhouse. But we're gonna try a little Louis Armstrong. I see trees of green, red roses too. I watch them bloom for me and you, and I say to myself, what a wonderful world.
I see skies of blue, clouds of white, bright blessed days, and dark sacred nights. And I think to myself,
what a wonderful
world. The colors of the rainbow are so pretty in the sky. Of the people passing by, I see friends holding hands and how do you do, and what that really means is I love you. I hear babies crying, and I watch them grow. They will learn more than we'll ever know. And I say to myself, what a wonderful world.
nothing to myself.
To myself, what a wonderful world.
Alain Sancho on sax. Andrew Brown.